I like going to the buffets out there, the casino buffets. They delicious. You ever been to the all-you-can-eat pasta buffet at the casino? Holy smokes, that's the day I got red flagged by the plumbers union right there. I tell you what. Ooh, I had to keep a hard hat by the toilet for 3 weeks after I went in there. You ever use all the paper and have to end up finishing it with the tube? Have you ever done that at all, anybody? I haven't done it. I'm asking if you've had to do that. I ain't done that. We got a winner right here. We got a winner. People got no manners at them dadgum buffets. There was a guy actually sitting at the buffet. Piss me off. I walk up there. You know you ain't supposed to stick your face right in the deck. Ooh, I felt bad. He was in a wheelchair. Oh, man. Believe me, I felt bad. Not as bad as I felt, though, when I pushed him out of the way. I'll tell you that. Get out of the way, roller boy. I'm about to make some bad decisions right here. I love that Golden Corral. That's a good restaurant right there. Oh, that is good in there. They ought to have a scoring system, a Golden Crown, like they do in bowling, you know? You walk in there to eat, they put your name up on the TV screen and show everybody how much food you ate after 10 trips to the buffet. You can pick teams and compete with other fat folks in there. That'd be something. Hey, sweetheart, where's my stretch pants? It's league night at Golden Corral tonight. I seen a couple get engaged at the Golden Corral. Hey, fellas, here's a tip. If you're gonna ask your girl to marry you at a Golden Corral, get down on two knees and do it so she can't kick you in the nuts. I was down in Branson. They got stuff down there, buffets, holy smokes. They got an international buffet in Branson. It is crazy. They got food all the way from Memphis. Got a double-decker buffet. They got a double-decker, one of the world's largest buffets, double-decker, spiral staircase. All right, that's just what all us fat folks have been clamoring for right there. A buffet with a staircase. Oh, man. I'm gonna get some more of them donut holes. They're upstairs. You know what? I'm all right, I guess. I'll be all right. Stay down here, get some meatballs, put some powdered sugar on them. That's what I do right there. A lot of old folks down there in Branson riding them scooters down there. I find that crazy. These folks have lost their driver's license 2 decades ago, but they're gonna go ahead and let them have motorized vehicles in a room full of pedestrians at the buffets down there. Trying to get food, they're zipping by like it's a drive-thru. I went up to get some potato salad. It was like I was in a live Frogger game all of a sudden. You know, I can't. What the hell? Ah! I finally got hit head-on by some old dude trying to text and drive. He trying to send a crotch shot to Tinder, apparently.